right, we're gonna kick it off with Five Dragons Ultra here. We'll just start off with 264 a spin and see how we do. I've had good luck on this game. Let's see if we can continue it. I don't know how many coins we need. Maybe 5 or 6. Hopefully find out. Those coins to drop. Now that could be a multiplier times 3. We'll do a couple more. This is not doing much. Get it. Dang it. Get it. Hey. Will that do it? No. You, okay, so maybe you need 3 reels with coins on it. At least now we know. Alright, I'm stopping at 300. Boy, I lost $100 really fast on this game. Alright, last one. I got 10s. Let's do a couple more. Last one again. Boy, that was a fail.
Thank you for playing.
All right, let's see how we do on high limit. Dancing drums during minimum bet. a lovely major and grand up there. That'd be super nice to get one of those. Do the 10 games. Good. good one. All right, 100 and, what is that, 105? I made up for the first game. Oh, and I got the pot. I'll get at least 70 bucks on that. Let's get a big one now. Oh, 70 bucks. Let's try that 5 games now, see if that has any better luck. Oh. Why does Food Dogs keep landing on the first reel? Okay, definitely should have stuck with the 10 games there. We'll do one more, and that's that. It's a rare day when I can say I won money on dancing drums. Now here's an old one, but it's a fun one. It's called Celestial Temple. We'll do some max bets at $3 a spin here. You want the first reel to be stacked, I believe. Like that. Come on, dragon. Oh, come on, middle reel. Oh, that could have been so good. It's exciting when that first reel is stacked with wild symbols, or not wild, it's the free game symbols. Let's do a couple more. This one's not doing much for me. And last one. Okay.
Thank you for playing.
Let's go back in here. So I was walking around, I saw a couple new games. I'll see if I can find one of those. Playing at Yamaba.
For a second here.
You know what could be a good one is this Five Treasures Explosion. We'll give this one a shot. And we'll do 288. Oh. Dragons. That's good, $27. Got it, with a gold door, excellent. All right, what does the gold door do? Oh, it upgrades the numbers. All right, well, we have to do dragons. Everyone, cross your fingers. That's a good start, 45. Another 45. Okay, short and sweet, 118 on that. That was pretty good. Yeah, it's always exciting when the dragons fill up a whole screen. All right, keep going here. Do a couple more and then we'll find another game. Get it. Oh, it just went by too. And last one. Oh, that's a fun game. All right, where did I see that new one?
It's over here.
Yeah, it's right here. Zodiac Lantern Rabbit. All right, let's see how we do. 250 a spin here. Oh, that was interesting. Thank you.
One away. Come on. Oh, dang it. All right, I better give up here. And last one. Okay. No luck. I've got a game I do like over here. It's money coins. Let me see if there's some on the other side. Nope, but they got, we can try some cash crop. And then we'll go to money coins after. Let's do 2 cent and we'll do 240 a spin here. Oh shoot. Come on, corns. Okay, I can't. I was like, it's not happening. Okay, let's see if we can get on the money coins. Totally can. We're gonna do this one here. All right, and we'll do 288. I think they did a really great job on this game. Actually, one of my favorite new games out there. Got it. War trigger. It's but definitely more exciting when you get that wheel spin, but no complaints. So 13 for the coins and then another 36 for the scatter. Good. Bummer. All right, 117 on that. That was a nice little come back there, we'll do one backup spin and call it quits. I'm glad we saw a bonus on this. And that's that. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.